such a symbol of shame, meant for the wicked, a death of disgrace, until the Savior died triumphantly. Now it's the emblem of God's saving love. It stands for the suffering of Jesus for us, a sign of hope for everyone who sees. That's why we call him Redeemer. That's why he's worthy of praise. See his wondrous works and stand.
See his wondrous works and stand amazed.